Now, let us see what is the purpose of organizing guidance services. Means we saw that we provide guidance at national level, we provide guidance at state level, or at employment exchange level, or at school level. But what are the purpose of organization or of organizing such guidance services? First, we need the main purpose is to coordinate guidance work, means coordinating guidance work. गाइडेंस वर्क कोऑर्डिनेट करने के लिए मेन पर्पस है कि वी हैव टू ऑर्गेनाइज गाइडेंस सर्विसेज. इफ वी कांट ऑर्गेनाइज इफ वी डोंट ऑर्गेनाइज द गाइडेंस सर्विस वी कैन नॉट कोऑर्डिनेट गाइडेंस वर्क. मींस वी हैव टू प्रोवाइड गाइडेंस एट डिफरेंट लेवल्स, सो वी नीड टू कोऑर्डिनेट गाइडेंस सर्विसेज गाइडेंस वर्क विद ईच अदर. सो फॉर कोऑर्डिनेशन पर्पस वी नीड द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ गाइडेंस सर्विस. देन कम्स प्रमोट एफिशिएंसी. इन ऑर्डर टू प्रमोट द एफिशिएंसी वी नीड टू ऑर्गेनाइज guidance services. So third, better understanding of people's needs. If we organize guidance services, we can understand every people's needs, better understandings of people's needs. जब तक हम एक बच्चे के नीड्स को नहीं जानेंगे, उसको पूरी तरह से नहीं समझेंगे, वी कैन नॉट डेवलप हिम फुली. सो इन ऑर्डर टू मेक हिज फुल डेवलपमेंट वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड हिज नीड्स. उसके क्या नीड्स हैं, उसके क्या डिजायर्स हैं, उसके क्या इंटरेस्ट्स हैं, वो हमें अंडरस्टैंड होता है बाय ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ गाइडेंस सर्विसेज. जब हम गाइडेंस प्रोवाइड करते हैं, देन ओनली वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड द पीपल्स नीड्स. सो इन ऑर्डर टू अंडरस्टैंड द पीपल्स नीड्स वी नीड टू ऑर्गेनाइज द गाइडेंस सर्विस. देन कम्स नेक्स्ट, दैट इज अंडरस्टैंडिंग इंडिविजुअल डिफरेंसेस. Understanding. It also helps us in understanding individual differences. Individual differences होती हैं, capabilities अलग होती है, potentialities अलग होते हैं, innate capability किसी में कम होती है, किसी में ज़्यादा होती है, interests अलग होते हैं, needs अलग अलग होती है. So in order to understand the individual differences between each and every one, we need to organize the guidance service. Then comes a healthy classroom relationship. If we want a healthy classroom relationship, we need to organize guidance services. Means the main purpose of guidance organizing guidance services is to create healthy classroom situations, or you can say healthy classroom environment. You can say create. Then, better utilization of community resources. Another purpose of organizing guidance services. Better utilization of community resources. Another purpose of organizing guidance services is better utilization. We have to utilize community resources in a proper way. So we can only understand how we can utilize resources in a proper way when we organize guidance services in the society at national level or at state level. Then comes next, that is we need the main purpose, or you can say we need to organize the guidance service in order to make a person fully adjusted. Means the purpose of guidance, organizing guidance services for better adjustment. We have to make a person fully adjusted with the society, as we cannot live apart from the society. We have to live with the society. So we need to make a person fully adjusted. Ek better adjustment ke liye, we need to organize the guidance of guidance services in the society. Then comes last, that is, if we want a strong nation, we can only make our nation strong when we organize guidance services in the nation. Kyunki by guidance, we can understand a person's needs, we can understand the needs of the society, we can make a society a strong place, strong nation. So in order to make our nation strong, we need to organize the guidance services fully.